done it? No. No, no, she's been mad at you. I do that.
So they've started.
They've started?
Yep.
Pretty sure I've seen that. That's them, I believe. 1, 2, 3. Yeah.
Race number 11 is on the water. Women's second floor, heat number 1, with the top 3 places going on to finals. In the far lane, lane 1, Lake Braddock. In lane 2, Woodson. In lane 3, Langley. And in the near lane, lane 4, Oakton.
Wait a minute. Is the C.S. McKay green? Shoot. Hey, Matt? Matt, is the C.S. McKay green?
Yeah.
Shoot, right. I was following the wrong boat. No. You want to get back? Yeah, you can. That's right. Go ahead.
Results for race number 10, women's junior 4, heat number 2, with the top 3 places going on to finals. In 4th place, Gloucester. In 3rd place, Jeb Stewart. In 2nd place, Granby. And the winning boat with a time of 6 minutes, 49.7 seconds, South County.